Railroad's first length, this vast land of ours called the United States of America, and grand trains they were. It was the Orange Blossom Special that brought passengers from the city of New York to Miami, and it was the Overseas Railroad that brought passengers from Miami to the city of Key West. That is, until it was blown away by that ferocious hurricane of 1935, which left people hanging from their limbs and the limbs of trees in Key Largo. Well, the demise of all the other grand railroads may not have been as dramatic as the demise of the Overseas Railroad, but nevertheless, one by one, they have all faded into the sunset. And all that's left of those once proud passenger lines, all that's left of our once grand railroad heritage, is Amtrak and our own mighty Conch Train.
Here comes the Conch Train. She's coming round the bend.
The drivers tell of old Key West, beaches, bars, and all the rest. Famous places, famous men, here comes that fucking train again.
Here comes the Conch Train, she's coming round the bend.
Rubber tires on bumpy roads, people taking videos. Without the train and its caboose, those tourists would be on the loose.
Here comes the Conch Train, she's coming round the bend.
Climbing up Solaris Hill comes engine number 9. And I hate to tell you this,
there's a jeep inside.
Coming round the bend.
Will history repeat itself when I am old and on the shelf? Will it be a passing notion, propane driven locomotion?
Here comes the Conch Train, she's coming round the bend. Here comes the Conch Train, here comes the Conch Train. Here comes the Conch Train.